So, for today's exercises, you'll need weights. You'll also need a drink. One won't even open. A drink. And yes, for all my British viewers, tea does work. Toast. That's hot. Okay. So for our first exercises, you're already going to want to grab your weights. And we're going to start doing like this. And we're just going to really exercise arms. Alexa, play. Do some leg exercises. Alexa, play. Alexa. Well, she's already playing. I'll be right back. Technical difficulties.
Thank you.
catch my breath really quick, and then we'll go into the next thing. Cheers. Great. Great. Oh boy, it's extra hard because I think I pulled my arm this morning. So now it's starting to hurt. Oh. 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 Took a nice long drink break. Catch your breath. Oh. What's this? Ah, a fetish. Oh no. Oh no. It went in my tea. Well. Ah. Oh dear. Oh man. Yeah, I suggest not doing this with a pulled shoulder or any really, really bad cuts on your leg. Like here. As you can see on me. Oh boy. Hi, Milo. Milo's my dog. He wants to say hi too. He says hi. Says hi. Okay, one last sip of tea, and then we'll be ready to move on to more exercises. Okay, now we're gonna do some neck exercises. It's helpful. Alexa, play.
Did you turn it off? No, I didn't do anything.
He is. Okay, I'm back. Milo, did you do a good job taking care of my show? Hello? Milo? Oh, he's asleep. Well, I had to go clean up a mess I made from doing a project, so I'm back. Okay. Give me just a second here, people. Just a second. I need to do a little work. Okay. Okay. Did it. Okay. Dancing a little bit. Okay, so my arm is sore because I pulled this muscle earlier when I was playing, wrestling around with my dog and playing with him. And, yeah. But, I'm gonna get a drink of tea. The reason I'm drinking tea is because I was sick recently and my throat is still just a tiny bit sore, so. Okay, so I'll be able to exercise more now because I just had one ibuprofen pill back there because I had pulled my shoulder and now that's feeling much better. Okay, so now let's start off with some basic shoulder moves now too. So far we've exercised our elbows when we did this. We've exercised our arms when we did like this with those up and down. Oh boy, that's kind of pulling the muscle again. But we haven't exercised our shoulders very much. We also exercised our neck, we exercised our legs. And soon we'll also need to do some stretching. Because that lengthens muscles, and I hear that it's good when muscles are long because it's harder to pull them. I don't actually hear that, but that just sounds logical, doesn't it? I mean, The longer something is, if something longer than my arm spread out like this, I can't stretch it all the way to break it. I mean, right? So, yeah. Okay, let's get started here. Alexa, play. Do some basic stretches. Okay, now jumping is a very good exercise. Alexa, pause. Now jumping is a very good exercise. And you guys can do jumping jacks, but because of my shoulder, you know, kind of still sore. I just need to probably need to let it rest, most likely. I'm just going to jump, but you guys can do jumping jacks, okay? Alexa, play. Okay, so guys, I have kind of a sportsy outdoor area. Okay, so I'm gonna go out there and do my jumping and other exercises for the rest of the day. Now, there's also gonna be other videos, but as you can see, our time is almost up. If only I could just grab that bar, pull it back, that would be much better, but I can't. So, we're going to have to stop this video and do a part two, or just a second exercise video. Sound good? Good. I like that.